Happy Vlogmas Day 13! Hi guys, happy Vlogmas Day 13. My phone is doing an update. My Apple Watch earned it this morning. It was like 18. Husband went and got some food. He's been up since 7 o'clock this morning because one of the storage units, like the main ones we got here in town, caught on fire this morning. It's crazy. So he was up there this morning. But I'm just waiting for him to get home so I can eat, and then I'm gonna get dressed, and I'm gonna go ahead and watch some YouTube videos in the meantime. So I just wanted to set the vlog up here. So I'll talk to you guys in the next clip. Hi guys, it is 1:39. I'm about to head to work. I don't know what this white stuff is on my face. But we had Dairy Queen for lunch. So I'm trying to figure out. Oh, that's a pimple. But anyway, heading to work. This is update on my nails. They're just chipping. So I've only had the painted for like 3 days. My fingers keep popping. But I'm gonna head to work now, so I will talk to you guys in the next clip. Okay guys, it is 10:31. We're at the bank, and then we're gonna go to Walmart to buy some Christmas stuff. Yay, so I'll talk to you guys at Walmart. My hair's crazy, but yeah. Okay guys, it is 2:27 in the morning, and I just want to show you what I got my secret sister at Walmart, because that's why we went shopping. So yeah. This is the bag I picked out. There's just 97 cents. Okay. So I bought her the Equate Beauty nail polish remover spill proof pump. You just can't like pump it, I guess. Next, they have these really cute little things for like a dollar. It's the, something bathhouse brand. And this is the Mermaid Gold Bubble Bath Coconut and Lime. It's like a little champagne bottle. And it was just really cute. And then we got her another one. This is the Lushon's bath salts. And this, the purple one, is coconut and lime. And the bath salts is violet, hibiscus, and vanilla.
some salt.
Okay, I got one more.
And this is the Unicorn Dreams Bubble Bath and Strawberry Kiwi and Apple. I was just gonna get the one but that hasn't picked up. And I bought her some Otto Vent sticks and the Hawaiian sunset. Okay, I have three more items. I got her this Equip Beauty Fashion File. It just looks like this. It just has like distress polka dots. Y'all do know the red marks. And then I got her this LA Colors Mermaid Magic nail polish, and it's iridescent nail polish. It's like sparkly and like really cute. And then I already have one of these, so I bought her this one. Oh, my knee popped. LA Colors Color Last Nail Polish Metallic Finish and Champagne Sapphire. So basically what I got now went in gold. So yeah. That is all I got my secret sister. So I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog here. Hope you guys enjoyed and I'll see you in my next vlog. Bye guys.